People have been bombard us with one star review just because we didn't want to do this anymore.
It's right in their name. This Cape Coral restaurant is known for its endless sushi and hibachi, but now the owner is changing its brand. No more all you can eat.
NBC2's Jennifer Vegas talked to the owners who blame inflation.
Walking into Ichiyumi off Del Prado Boulevard, this is the sign you're greeted with. We are no longer offering all you can eat. The restaurant is now doing away with menus like this that allows you to choose up to 5 items just for the first round.
A little bit of everything.
Chicken and broccoli, steamed dumplings, General Tso's chicken, some dessert.
Ichiyumi's a la carte all-you-can-eat menu has been a hit for more than 5 years. But owner Mike Xiao says inflation is making that a thing of the past. Customers would get menus like this. For the first round, you could choose up to 5 options. You'd have to clear your plate to order another round.
Not a lot of food. By the food I got to the table, they say I'm full.
Before, it would cost you $18.95 as an adult for lunch and $27.95 as an adult for dinner. Xiao says with the rising cost of food these days, he would have to raise that price $2 for each.
It would be bad for us. That's why I don't want to do it no more.
The feedback that followed, not so great.
A lot of people have been bombarding us with one-star review just because we didn't want to do this anymore.
Some choosing to take their business elsewhere.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to eat here because I was looking for a way you can eat buffet.
Either need to raise that sticker price or curtail the number of options or have less expensive options.
Xiao is listening to the advice of FGCU Econ Associate Professor Dr. Victor Klar, offering $10 meals like this as a replacement. In Cape Coral, Jennifer Vegas, NBC2.
All new.